Beating England has given a lot of hope and impetus to Sri Lanka. Angela Matthews' batting and Malinga's bowling made a huge difference to the contest. Some days ago, Sri Lanka had complained to ICC about the kind of pitches being provided to them. Then they delivered a major blow to favourites England by defeating them in a tight contest. England did restrict Sri Lanka to 232 in 50 overs but fell short chasing the target. Sri Lanka take on South Africa on June 28, while England take on Australia on June 25.